फ्रेंड्स, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू ऑल द मॉडिफिकेशन दैट आई हैव डन ऑन माय KTM RC 390. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अबाउट द मोबाइल होल्डर. आई हैव डन एन अनबॉक्सिंग एंड इंस्टॉलेशन वीडियो ऑन दिस. यू कैन चेक माई चैनल टू वॉच दैम. दिस आई हैव गॉट फॉर अराउंड 575 रुपीज़ और 625 रुपीज़ फ्रॉम amazon.in. यू कैन ऑल्सो गेट इट. आई वुड रिकमेंड अ रैम माउंट इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस इफ यू लाइक to have a charger plus a mobile holder. And second thing is this handle grips. These are very helpful. They give a very much comfort when you ride. And I have got them for around 20 rupees from a local motorbike mechanic. The third thing is the visors. These I have put carbon fiber black color sheet on them. These are very good because they are easy to maintain and clean. They protect the inner glass from scratches. While you are on highway, you get small stones coming towards your bike that might put scratches like this on the transparent stock visors that you get from the KTM. The other thing, that same thing you can do on this mudguard. I have also done it. These are easy to maintain, but guys, keep in mind that the shopkeeper does it properly because it will start coming out like this. You see, like this, they'll start coming out. So keep in mind that it doesn't stretch it too much. So that's it. And same thing you can do on this part because it also might get scratched. Like I have one or two. I have not put the carbon fiber on this. You can do it on this one too if you like it. And on this battery back door, you tell him to take it out and then put the fiber sheet on it. And the fourth thing is the blind spot mirrors. These are of very good quality. You can get them online or from any local car singer shop for around, I bought them for 200 rupees. You can get them for 50, 100 rupees from local. And if you want good quality, then I think you will get our for around 200 rupees. Other thing is the fuel cap pad. This is a must for every KTM user because the pipe of that fuel pump doesn't go inside the fuel tank, and that might put some drops of petrol over your tank or your fuel cap that might spoil it. So kindly use a fuel cap pad. You can buy it online, but I would recommend that you don't buy it online. Go to a local dealer. He will get you for around 50 rupees. Believe me, guide, for just 50 rupees you can get this. And online they are giving for around 250 rupees or 300 rupees. I don't know, I bought it for around 250 rupees online only. Then I went to a local vendor, he told me that it cost around 50 rupees. And same, I have not put a tank pad, but you should put a tank pad because if you wear a belt, that might put scratches. Here I have some, I don't know if you can see or not. So tank pad is also a must. You should use a tank pad, and that too from a local vendor. It will cost you around 50 to 80 rupees. I think 80 rupees. He told me 80 rupees. And other thing is the, yes guys, the seat cover. This seat cover. I went to a local seat cover mechanic, and he has put this on my bike for around 350 rupees. So you can also do it. Tell him that he should stitch from here like this, just a stitch, which will make it look more good. I have forgotten to tell him that. And guys, tell him to put 4 to 5 layers of this, what you call it, a foam inside the cover, so that it is more spongy, because it will settle down. If you ride for long, it might get down and the comfort level will decrease. So guys, tell him to put 4 to 5 sheets of foam. It will look bit odd when it's new, but after 4 to 5 days of riding, it will get settled and it will look nice. See this? Like this, the stitch should be like this over here. So it will look like a classic bullet cover, seat cover. And guys, the other thing, I have ordered a suspension cover and I am going to do a unboxing and how to put that suspension cover video after when I will receive the item. I think in 4 to 5 days I have ordered it. So guys, this is must, because all the mud, it can protect the mud, but it will surely get over your suspension and you will find this rust over here like this. So guys, please use a suspension cover. It hardly cost you around 250 rupees, not more than that. You can get easily from a KTM showroom, or online you will get on eBay for cheap price. And another thing is the gear shocks. This gear shock, if you are wearing expensive formal shoes, this gear might spoil that shoes. So use gear shocks. It will cost around 200 rupees, not more than that. And guys, I forgot to tell the cost of this carbon fiber. This part costed me around 300 rupees. This 120 plus 100, 240 rupees, 60 rupees, and this 100 rupees. I got it for 100 rupees because it will be put in two pieces. And guys, one more thing I would like to recommend you, that guys, you can remove this. If you don't have mud in your city, you have clear roads, then please remove this, because it makes some sound. Not much sound, but makes sound. And if you will remove this, the bike will look more sporty. Remove this thing and this thing, you will definitely love your bike. And you can also eliminate the fender. There are many custom made fender available online. And guys, the number plate, you can guess this number plate for around 250 rupees. I have got this for 250 rupees, this Indian logo and the number plate. So guys, do get this number plate. It will look absolutely good on your bike. And I have forgotten to put that India logo on this that the guy has gripped me. So you can get it on front also. So guys, that's it. Keep supporting me, and do subscribe, like my video. And guys, stay in touch with me to get similar videos like this and more videos on bikes, mobiles, anything else which I will get online. I will do unboxing, installation, everything. So guys, do subscribe to my video. I need your support. Thank you.